AUC has been more than a home for me. It's a very close place to my heart. I did my undergrad studies here. I concentrated in finance. I did an MSF in finance. AUC added a lot to me across the years because I worked. It gave me my first job, I would say.
My name is Huda Al-Abadi. I graduated from AUC back in 2011. My major was actuarial science. I came back to AUC in 2014 to start my MA in economics. The reason why I chose economics is because I find it relevant to the lives of everyone around me, and I wanted to better understand the economic challenges facing Egypt.
Okay, so when I look back at the last 3 years to see I have benefited from the master's program, the two things that I truly cherish the most are the interdisciplinary approach of ECID and the practicum component. The interdisciplinary approach is basically seen because we have to take political science and law and sociology and PPAT courses besides our economics courses. So it truly enriched my understanding of development and the true challenges.
Hi all, my name is John Tadros. I graduated from the MBA program in fall 2016. The knowledge that I gained helped me a lot at work. I'm not a CEO yet, I'm able to take much better decisions than I used to do before. So I always used to think about the technicalities, how to write code the best way, but right now I think about it as value for money.
My name is Omar Mamdouh. I'm a mechanical engineer, graduated in 2007. During my MBA degree, I learned and gained a lot of skills that I applied in my new role in the new company. One of these skills that I learned is the networking skills with my peers and classmates in the MBA degree with different and diverse backgrounds coming from different industries, people who want to make change in the future with positive thoughts. This gave me the opportunity to network more with my peers and different stakeholders internally in the company, and especially with the different departments such as the marketing, supply chain, finance. So this was one of the most important skills that I gained during the MBA degree.
The quality of education that I received at the American University in Cairo enabled me to add tremendous value to my company and to advance in my career.
I learned how businesses run outside. This helped me generate new ideas at my work. So despite the fact that going through the MBA trip was really exhausting and stressful, yet it was one of the best things that ever happened in my life.
Last but not least is the agility. I found that the agility is one of the most important aspects that I learned in the AUC at the American University in Cairo in the MBA program, where in the current situation in the dynamic market in Egypt and especially in the Arab world, we need to be proactive in taking decisions in business to better achieve the outcomes and maximize the profits of the business and sustain the business of the different companies in the region.
This was the result of applying the practical knowledge that I received at the AUC.
I believe that the diversified courses offered in AUC as well as the excellent faculty has enabled me to enhance my research skills as well as enhance my critical thinking, and I believe I can now better reflect on the economic problems of Egypt.
But again, I think the master's is very important because for me it's a stepping stone towards a greater goal and a bigger dream I had.
And the second component that I truly valued was the practicum component, in which we have to do an internship at the end of our program, because it gave you the place and the space to apply what you have learned and to complement your theoretical knowledge with real life experience.
I remember I applied for my first management role just 2 semesters into the program, and instantly I felt the edge that it gave me over my colleagues who applied to the same role. I landed that position, and in just a few months I was even further promoted to a middle level management position where I am today.